So if you've ever posted anything on Facebook, a blog link or something that you've changed, yet Facebook is not picking up the changes, I'm going to show you how to fix this. My name is Lori Ballen, and I am with ballenbrands.com, a marketing company and web development company, ballenvegas.com, Lori Ballen team, real estate, and I'm also a keto coach, so weight loss and health coach. Now, I'll show you an example of something I did this morning that had a typo in it. So created a blog, made an image, and noticed I had a typo, which happens quite often as I'm designing. So I posted it on Facebook, caught the typo, went back and fixed it, and now I'm posting it again. And as you can see here, I've got the link up here, but it's pulling the old image with the typo. I don't want that to happen. I want to get my new image to load. So all I have to do is go over here to the Facebook debugger. Okay, so right here, I'm on the debugger tool, and you can see here's the URL for that, developers.facebook.com/tools/debug. I'm going to paste the URL, and I'm going to click debug. And so now what it does is it goes out and scrapes the website again. And as you can see here, it's still picking up that old image. We don't want it to do that, so I'm going to scrape this again. Okay, so now it has been scraped. I'm going to look at this one more time. I'm going to go to debug. And there it is. And now it has been fixed. So we should be able, let me just restore this Facebook page, reload it. And we will go back in and create a new post and make sure that our new image appears. There it is. So that is how you change that image link on Facebook so that you have any changes you have made showing up using the Facebook debugging tool.